Yeah, this is a little bit clearer. So that spring down there, the little metal lever, yeah, you can see it's just bent. There's no tension on it whatsoever, and it's not something that I believe I can replace.